nilifika hapa juu ya kupatia watu morale. Brigade commander, unaona jeshi kama waambie kitu moja yenye naweza watisha, wanaweza ona sawa ni kitu ya mchezo, wataona sawa tutuko mu operation.
While addressing commanders yesterday, Brigadier General Andre Oketi Ihonza thanked Operation Shujaa commander Major General Kayanja Muhanga for his firm leadership.
Hivi mimi nakuja kuwaona kuwapatia kwanza felicitation ninyi wote kutoka kwa rais wetu kupitia chief of staff wetu chef d'état major general kwa kazi yenye mulifanya na mobile wenye mulitembea. Mimi nafikiri hapa sisi wote gisi brigade commander anasema tuko watoto wa baba huyu mmoja. UPDF hawezi kuwa na kitu ya kukula kisha anasema no anaacha nani FARDC.
Meanwhile, veteran journalist Andrew Mwenda and Opio lawyer also visited the camp in company of Major General Kayanja Muhanga.
Wengi tu Kamangu. Where is Kamangu? Indicate Kamangu.
Kamangu.
Then Kamangu. From Kamangu, then you go to Mukakati. Where is Mukakati?
The UPDF mobile forces together with the DR Congo's assault force captured Kambi ya Yua camp on the eve of Christmas on the 24th of December. Kambi ya Yua was a stronghold of ADF terrorists sitting on 8 acres of Virunga land forest. It is estimated to have accommodated over 600 ADF terrorists and their families. The joint attack on ADF camps by a combined force of air and artillery fire that started on the 30th of November has seen at least 6 camps hit, including Kambi ya Yua, Tondoli, Belu 1 and Belu 2, which are found in North Kivu province in Virunga and Ituri impenetrable forests of eastern DR Congo. Over 100 rebels have been killed and over 60 captured during the joint attacks. The army said Kambi ya Yua was a host to military training and Islamic radicalization activities, as evidenced by the literature found and the bomb-making materials. Report by Doreen Nasima for the news in DR Congo.